With Simcenter Amesim 2019.1, Siemens PLM software accelerates its software delivery model to provide access to new enhancements every 6 months, while maintaining focus on the technical excellence of our system simulation platform. New capabilities in the latest release of Simcenter Amesim focus on the four main areas: vehicle electrification, aircraft systems performance engineering, controls engineering, as well as system simulation efficiency and ease of use. After having introduced import from Simcenter Speed in the previous release, the latest Simcenter Amesim version further reinforces integration with other Simcenter solutions, supporting electrification challenges. You can import machine parameters from Simcenter MotorSolve to test your machine design in the vehicle context. Now, battery equivalent circuit models from Simcenter BDS can be imported. In support of the aerospace and defense industry, the latest release of Simcenter Amesim comes with upgraded CAD import capabilities, which allow you to generate rib and tank data files and speed up fuel system modeling. For aircraft engine and gas turbine applications, you can easily derive performance maps starting from reference maps and rapidly identify operability issues by looking at the surge margin. To support controls design and validation, you can now seamlessly extract nested signal buses and manage data transfers between physical subsystems. In addition, the latest release comes with a new tool for PID controller calibration, as well as with new components for real-time simulation of thermal and valve drain systems. To boost system simulation efficiency, existing hydraulic models can be converted with one click into thermal hydraulic ones, while keeping model structure and parameters. With a new app for two-phase flow thermodynamic cycle pre-design, within just a few seconds, steady-state cycle performance can be assessed. Finally, co-simulation can be avoided by easily coupling Modelica-based and Simcenter Amesim models thanks to Modelon's compiler integrated into Simcenter Amesim. Those are only a few of the major capabilities introduced to Simcenter Amesim 2019.1. Discover more on the Simcenter community. Thank you for watching.